Michael Tan, son and heir apparent of Lucio Tan, says while their companies are in long-standing industries, they're adapting to the internet and the social media world. Tan says they use and monitor the new technologies for consumer preferences and also for feedback. He adds the University of the East, which the family also controls, is one of the most wired schools in the country.
With the rise of social media, for consumer goods product, it's very important that we keep track of what's going on in terms of opinions and consumer preferences and consumer response to your products. No? So in that manner, the way we advertise to them also, we used to do traditional tri-media, TV, radio, print, sometimes billboard. No? But right now we're moving into social mediums, no? like Facebooks, or we also monitor the Twitter, the blogs. So it really affects us also. So we have to watch out for their comments and their suggestions also. No? Well, part of the group is we have University of the East, and we have a student population of over 25,000 students. It's one of the most wired, not too many people know about it, it's the most wired university in the Philippines. No? We have a mainframe system, and the whole campus is Wi-Fi.
Michael Tan became heir apparent in July when Lucio Tan put many of his assets under a company controlled, or headed rather, by him. That company, now renamed LT Group, holds the family stakes in companies including Philip Morris Fortune Tobacco, Philippine Airlines, Philippine National Bank, and Eaton Properties.